backpack was overseeded. Honestly, I agree. This guy does not deserve 2 seed. This guy's more like a 4 or 5 max, I'm thinking. Pity should have been higher, you know? And now backpack glare got me. Alright. There's backpack with his iconic Rano color. And LP sending us sensitivities. This is the first time we've seen LP on stream. He had some good sets. Yeah, it was just a Wolf had to step out. So we're gonna do winners then losers. So you'll be again. 2 or 3 sets. Yeah. Alright.
Like fair spike into tongues.
Yeah, fair spike into tongue, something. Backpack does a lot. It's really frustrating. I hate it.
It is.
I think everyone hates getting tongue by Rano.
Crazy because we have backpack up 3 stocks to 1 right now against LP. Right when he just claimed that LP backpack was overseeded.
Yeah.
That's me.
Yeah, like I was saying earlier, I think Backpack is pretty comfortable in the matchup against LB. And I just think Backpack's more in practice too. LB's been kind of taking a break from the game.
That's true, but...
Whereas Backpack, oh my gosh, Backpack did a little mini pop-off.
Staring him down.
I see blood in his eyes right
staring
now.
Staring each other down. He's gotta remember who won RCS Melody.
Yeah.
Wait, did he win or was it like
second.
A time? Okay. Who got second
in RCS Melody?
Melody?
Yeah.
That was LP. Oh shit, he's going Olympia.
Okay. And now we gotta see.
Yeah, so, alright.
Okay, I guess we're going to go back to the same thing. I'll be Olympia.
Me neither. I'm curious to see what this is.
Do a lot of dash cancels, maybe?
Absolutely.
But
very common
off,
thing for the character.
But, when you don't play a character a lot, often one of the hardest parts can be covering. Because that's something where you really need to
oh
know.
Oh my god, the jab. Oh.
That,
well, that was smooth. Needle up smash, yeah, needle dagus, that was good.
Yeah, that's another play. I think for a while there, he was trying to sort of get LP into the second bubble, the double bubble. Okay, Sloppy Jalopy saying the commentator sounds like speaking from the back of a hallway. Earlier, I don't know which commentary he's talking about, but I guess we're both a little quiet.
Move this mic.
Yeah, I'm gonna move the mic.
Alright, hopefully that's better. Let us know.
I'm gonna do this one. This is my strap.
I don't wanna do that.
Alright. So, can you guys hear us better? Sounded loud and clear from there.
Yeah.
So, backpack taking a quick. It's a laggy. Oh, because of stream. Alright. Yeah, Sloppy Jalopy, it's Casual Scrub and Renzo on comms.
Yeah, I'm not.
Backpack. Right. There's water there if you need it.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you could try that. Oh my gosh. Backpack just taking LP to the bottom of the blast
zone. Put the mic right next to my face now.
You can do that too.
Alright. LP's just kinda going every character at this point.
Yeah. I think he just trying to mess around and not take it too seriously.
Yeah.
That's what you generally do if you're playing secondaries, right? I mean, I'm not saying his Zetter's not good. That's a nice little combo he's got going. All he needs is one, you know, fire up strong, and that takes a stock.
Yeah.
It's because he doesn't have the mask.
Hopefully it's better now.
Mask mic that I've got.
That's alright.
Just like that. LP's actually not doing too bad with the Zetter. That sweet spot up air was nice. And getting a little parry there, but I don't know. Not a massive punish. I really don't think LP's Zetter is that bad.
Yeah, it's not that bad. He definitely has a chance to bring it back.
Yeah. Just like backpack. He's gonna see through your cracks.
Yeah, there's not much you can do there when Rondo is charging an up smash like that.
That was a really nice catch on the edge of the platform to get into that up strong. Still keeping it going. Yeah, LP's Zetter's looking really good right now.
There you go.
I think he could take this game. You know?
Definitely possible for me right now.
I believe in the LP Zetter. That was a really good combo he had there into the edge guard. This recovery could be really rough, especially against Backpack Toronto, though.
This is the fair spike, though.
Still, though, I mean, all this damage.
Yeah,
just
he's
been in control
a lot,
for a while now.
For a character now like Zetter, you just need to get some good punish game, and, you know, they're at even percent right now.
Yeah.
Fire up smash, I believe, kills around this percent.
This could be what LP needs.
Ooh. Being patient with it.
Not quite getting the parry punish, but I mean, even at that percent, like Shine Up Strong, not gonna galaxy this stage. Oh, this is scary for LP. Backpack just spot dodging on the platform.
The panic parry, that's such a rough point.
I'll be trying to make it back here.
Yeah,
that's going to be it.
Yeah.
And,
quick 3-0 for Backpack.
Yeah. I think the tournament pressure, it can get to you. And I think LP got a little tilted there. Which, like, I feel like Backpack just does that. Then we got Guard Side Olsen. So Guard is the number one seed. Olsen, I think, number four seed. So these guys, both very good players. We saw Guard absolutely destroy $6 earlier.
Oh, yeah.
So it's the same matchup, you know, Claren Arcane.